Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate. Enhanced Edition, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and a little bit of change of plans. I forgot something as well. To identify a couple items. We're actually going somewhere else, or attempting to anyway. So identify. A Wand of Paralyzation. When used, this wand shoots forth a thin ray of bluish color to a maximum range of 100 feet. When a creature is touched by the ray, it must save versus wand in order to avoid being stunned for one turn. Okay. So if I have that right, one turn is 10 rounds. That's pretty good. Take some targets out of the ray, out of the fight for a little while. Save versus wand at minus 4 penalty negates one creature. Alright, cool. And then this. Manual. Manual of Bodily Health. A typical manual of bodily health provides the reader with valuable information regarding preventative medicine, basic first aid, and proper muscle toning. As if this isn't enough, the manual is also magically enhanced, thereby allowing the individual to raise his or her constitution by a single point. Unfortunately, the manual will disappear after a single use. Wow. Alright, raised by 1 point permanently. Constitution. Place into quick item slot. Alright. Well, I will take that for myself. Quick item slot. Constitution 17. I have a pretty good constitution now. My one charge remaining of... what, one of frost? Yeah. I want another... healing potion, just in case. I need some. Then go buy some ale. See, I completely forgot to do this at the end of last episode.
I don't want...
Why me?
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Well, let's reset our... spells back to the original configuration. Now,
all right.
There's one place you haven't gone, so I'm gonna try to go there now. Shipwreck's Coast.
I need some ale.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Sure.
We are gathered. We are gathered here today to go to Shipwreck's Coast. I don't think it's showing up on my map yet. Which probably means we have to exit from somewhere else. It's just north of the lighthouse. Saw it on my little map. I guess... well, I don't think we can get there from Candlekeep. I'm just gonna try to rest outside here.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Go pester someone else.
You tell those wild dogs.
Give us victory! For right, I always am.
Why me?
I don't know, Kagan. I just don't know. It's not this. We've been here.
You have been waylaid by enemies and all must right. Defend yourself.
More dogs. Winter wolf? Oh boy. Oh yeah, we've got another one of these winter wolf pelts. I think they're heavy, that's why I had him take it. Oh, 10. Not bad. Oh, the regular darts, yeah. Alright.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Everybody?
Sure.
Getting closer.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Dibberlings. I know, right?
What?
Scroll of Chromatic Orb.
I need an ale.
Go for the ice pool. Go for the ice. Frosk! Go for the ice pool. Go for the ice. Frosk!
That's enough.
Your life should be mine.
A Lynx Eye Gem. Skull of Chill Touch.
All right.
All right.
Quite a journey over here. Gotta be tired now. There you go.
I have a bad case of armor, Chief.
Not surprising.
Ooh, I'm tired.
All right.
Let's go up north before we rest. I want to see if we can get... Well... No. We can exit north from here. We cannot. Maybe it's just here? From here.
Sure. Sure.
North. Wait. No, we can exit north, I think. If you go up this way. Still no. Just try from.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Got a warg. And another one.
No less than done.
As directed. As directed.
Go for the ice, bull! Go for the ice! Rask!
I don't want to talk.
Then kill. Hey, hey, Imowyn. All right. I like picking out skills. That's my favorite part of rogues, other than like picking locks. Disarming traps is a pain in this game because you gotta like move slowly along. But picking locks and choosing your skills is what I like to do. silently hide in shadows. Could use some. The skill is a percentage chance per round of dispelling a non-friendly illusion spell. I'm tempted to just put it all in detect illusion, but I don't want to put all our eggs in one basket. How about get this to 80? 80. I really want to get move silently, hide in shadows up. Oh, proficiency slot. I'm like, why is this grayed out? Short sword we can't increase anymore. Short bow we can't increase. Single weapon style. Dagger. Dagger is a basic, you know, thiefy type thing. Yeah, I don't know. I don't want to have her using long swords. I mean, I could. Let's give her a dagger. Alright, cool. Now we're off.
Sure. All right. All right. Sure.
Let's see if maybe we have to come from the east. Doesn't really make sense with the way the map's set up, but... I wonder if this guy is selling level 4 spells. Oh. Wild dogs! Wild dogs! Kagan took 2 piercing damage. I keep him safe for the love of money every time I select a new one.
Give us victory!
Yeah, we're headed off for High Hedge itself. Because Diana here. Sorry, we still don't have the thing for your husband. Mr. Werewolf Boy. Diana here has, she can cast 2 preschool. She can cast 2 level 4 spells. She just doesn't have any. So I don't know if he sells that. I'm kind of jealous. She's ahead of me.
Why me?
Yep, good job.
If Tempus wills it.
Don't go over by the things, you just...
Go pester someone else. Why me?
Oh. I have this egg here. I was told I should show it to someone who knows about magic, or I would have a nasty surprise in a week. I'm guessing it's not been a week yet. Thalantyr says, Ahem. Nasty surprise indeed. This young traveler is the magically enhanced egg of a wraith spider, and by the looks of it, it got too warm. It would have been a very nice utensil for a spell, I know, if it was still cool. But since the spider can start to grow and will probably hatch in a week, it is useless. Can you help me with this? I could kill it in the egg, probably preserving some of the magic, but the negative consequences would make it nearly useless. I don't want to do this, no. And to prevent any further question, I do not care about your spider hatching. I prefer it wouldn't happen here, of course, but I don't have my golems for nothing. Well, what are you supposed to do with this? I'm not concerned for my own sake. Well, yes, I am. But if I can't defeat the spider that hatches from this egg, it will survive to harm others, and I don't want that on my conscience. All right, I will destroy that egg for you, if you want me to. I say destroy, and I mean it. No fancy magic item will remain. I will take the egg, destroy it, and that's it. You are saying it as if it would be possible to keep the egg if treated differently? Someone could, if you'd find that someone. So what will it be? I'll keep looking whether I'll find someone who tries to preserve the magic of the egg. I'm sure you'll succeed in finding a mage foolish enough to be willing to earn money with this. Alright. Maybe someone in Baldur's Gate itself. Alright. Ooh, mall plus two, look at that. I have these travel cloaks. Bullet of ice, bullet of fire, ooh. There's a lot of this stuff. Protection skulls. What are some... I have my manual here. What are some level 4 spells? As far as mage-y stuff. Magical items. Not what I'm looking for. Wait, here we go. Mage spells, okay. There's not that many. There's confusion, which is enchantment, charms, school, dimension door. Transports the caster to any place within the visual range. Improved invisibility, minor globe of invulnerability, I want that, and monster summoning too, I want that. Alright, so let's see if we have any of this stuff. Ooh. Skull trap. That's level 3. I don't see anything. Improved invisibility. This is just invisibility. Power word sleep. It's level 2. I mean, I'm sure there's some of these we don't have. But I'm looking for level 4 really right now. Isn't him. Again, probably Baldur's Gate for that. We'll get there. Am I buying them one at a time? Wait. I'm buying stacks of five. I have a lot of money, so this is fine by me. But notice this number goes down by one. We increase over here by five, isn't that weird? For those tough battles. Yeah, I'm gonna get another stack of 80 for Dinah here. Could mess around with the electricity and ice, but yeah, next time. I'll have to remember him for magical bullets. Well, at least got something out of it. She's got these as well. I forgot about those.
I need an ale. Why me?
Have an exit instead.
Why me?
Someone's gotta. Let's see if we can see this from here. Here it is! But you know what I want to do? Now that we can just go here, I'm gonna go to Baraghost and rest.
Alright!
And I forget what this guy's name is. We found the book. Firebead Elven here. Maybe he would know something about this egg. Greetings, old friend.
Why me?
It's a hard to find decent folk nowadays.
Ah, next time you pass through Candlekeep, you should read The History of the Bell in the Depths. It's a favorite of mine that I'm sure you would like. Ugh. Can't even ask him. Alright. What a waste.
Alright.
Not sure who to ask. Let's go to High Hedge.
Why me?
We'll go to the edge and rest, and then continue on our way. Just want to see if we can find out about that egg before it hatches. But it might just hatch, and then we'll have to deal with it. What he said it was. Not a phase spider, some other, like a wraith spider. Probably gonna happen when we rest for 8 hours and then wake up. I mean, maybe not this time, but sometime soon. I Let's see if we can rest here. Nope. The pungent smell of the grave disturbs your rest. Awakening, you find yourself under attack by skeletons. Many skeletons.
Name. For rice. For rice.
Well, there's more over there, too. Have a fireball.
Tempest. My blade will cut you down to size. Your life shall be mine.
That one took a little longer.
Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice! Run!
Yay! Alright, so more throwing daggers? Did he have some of those? Darts. He has darts. I don't need throwing daggers. And I don't need skulls. Broken sword. Okay.
All right.
Well, I could have had the decency to have money in those bones, but nope. Try again. Oh, brother. For the love of money.
My blade will cut.
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
We managed to sleep, though. Here's a second. She got her points back, so I'm saying. These still over here as well. No, those are gone. Too bad we don't have a use for throwing daggers. There's a lot of them. I'm gonna try one more time and then we're just gonna head over there and I guess maybe try to rest there. Maybe. One more time here. Good. Successful. Now this is... Oh, not how long. 16 hours. I guess that's okay. Hopefully we won't be fatigued from that.